Today we shall start part two of our vacation in Iraq. We are here at Sunset Beach, as you can see, and I'm about to try grilled squid.
Try it. How many thumbs up? All right.
I just went for my first swim in the Adriatic Sea. The water is crystal clear and it is easy to float in. Behind me are the famous city walls that have been here since the 1500s to protect Dubrovnik from the Turks.
Go.
Behind me is where the castle moat used to be, but now it is just a park. Bell tower. Under the clock, it shows the phases of the day. Yesterday we explored the interior of the old town. Today we do the city walls. From the top of the city walls, you get a wonderful view of old town Dubrovnik. Thank you. Fort Lawrence, you can get a spectacular view of the old town. Now we are going to take a cable car to get an even better view of the graphic and maybe some ice cream. And we didn't find any ice cream, but we did find this gorgeous view. On our way to Var. These walls were built in the 1330s. That goes to Var.
Go.
And now we are in Var. And now we are kayaking on the Adriatic.
stuff, though.
After kayaking, we decided to take a dip in the sea to cool off. Now we are going to climb the Spanish fortress that lies on top of our. At the top of the fort, you get a wonderful view of Var. Bombs away!
Hello.